Hi guys, welcome back, and I just come back from outside and playing with my little puppy. So cold here. My hair's getting longer and longer. Okay, whatever. And today I'm going to show you guys some dress that I bought from our city mall. And I forgot what the shop name is. Okay, whatever. And I'm going to show you guys some color changing sequins dress. I mean shirt, but I have a little loose boy, so I wear a good size. Alright. Do you guys saw something different? Okay, whatever. So, the dress that I have is actually the same dress. I just put a little edit logo. I'll show you guys. And it's like popsicles, and it was like pink, silver, and gold. And the pink is on the camera, it's kind of like white, but it's okay. It's pink, okay? It's pink. It's pink, okay? And let's see what the gold changed like. But first, let's look like this. Do you guys see something different? Here is white. Okay, here turned into like brown color. Here's white, and here's silver. If you don't think so, then let's show the same thing. Look. Silver, gold versus brown. Silver versus white, pink versus silver. It was so pretty. Oh, and a bow. Okay, let's make like this kind of ice cream. Yeah, and next you just a bow. The bow has a red bow. It has a red bow, and the thing that attaches your waist is black. Okay, comment below, like and subscribe. Smash that like button. Bye guys.